So we're gonna revisit Bloody Sunday. We're doing Bloody Sunday 2.0.
Who else? I would just Post Malone, but he don't even rap. Fuck it, fuck Post Malone, just because, to see if he answers back.
Jaggins, something I'm a pro at, but I ain't practicing shit.
Alan,
I was in a sex, condoms up for practice, man.
He's boring, bro. He can't help it, bro. He can't help it.
Talk about Machine Gun Kelly's response.
Okay, we'll talk about it.
Let's talk about that one.
Let's talk about that hot.
And then we can talk about some of the MCs that we think maybe should respond, or maybe.
Then we should talk. This don't even make no sense. Then we can talk about some of the MCs that maybe should. Bitch, you one of them. With the whole Rap Devil kill shot shit. I think MGK shit took the cake, you know what I'm saying? A lot of y'all motherfuckers gonna disagree, cause man, Eminem's threatened, nobody wanna see that shit, but come on, man. I'm so embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed, bro. We're about to revisit the whole Eminem MGK rap beef. Man, let's get these fools some attention, bro.
So no a kiki, yeah, baby see me. She let an M on a VD. I whipped out, sprayed the face in a graffiti.
Your whacking penis get splashed with semen when leaving meetings. I eat like vegans, shitting harder than all you cleaters.
I'm the best rapper, nobody better than me. And if you disagree, you better come with the heat.
It's just me, but I call that old posse of mine. And half the grind is on your head. Now there's a line on this mine.
Was blood in, blood out. And we had drugs in a drug house. And I seen dope fiends drugged up on the third floor getting drug out.
Man, I got a pen in both hands, akimbo. I'ma put you all in the line like bingo. Take shots like man, I got stripes down coming for the cross sight. Sit a bullseye, man, I never took a loss sight. Never took an L, man, I never let it cross my mind. With...
What up, Knight Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these motherfucking things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? We out here working for y'all. Y'all know what time it is. Y'all know what day it is. Next up on the motherfucking block, we got Eminem featuring D12. Eminem featuring D12. That's how I feel. Eminem featuring D12. You know what I'm saying? Well, Eminem featuring fucking the group that got Bizarre in that bitch. That motherfucker be fucking my damn vibe up, my mood up. But it's on that fucking album. We about to fucking get through this shit. And hopefully, it's a bit better than the shit I've had to listen to in the past. You know what I'm saying? Even though I have seen some of these fucking rappers in the group show up. They've shown up a little bit. But just y'all know how I feel about Bizarre. I don't know. That motherfucker, he can get the entire fuck out of here. But yeah, we're doing Eminem featuring D12 when the music stops. Lego.
Music. Reality. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference. But we as entertainers have a responsibility to these kids.
Psych!
Psych.
If I were to die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorrow, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter, if things shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much.
Could never be the leadoff batter, like leadoff batter in baseball, the first fucking one to go out there and hit. He said I can never be the one to go start the shit. If there ain't nothing for me to fucking feed off, kill out here, then I'm the seesaw battling. Then I'm if there ain't shit for me to feed off, I'm seesaw battling. I'm not sure what that means, seesaw battling. But I understand why you're saying he cannot be the leadoff batter. Cause it ain't shit out there for him. Ain't shit out there for him. If I can't eat, then I don't wanna do it.
Right. In cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorrow, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter, if things shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate. I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the fuck you take me for, a joke? You smoking crack? Before I do that, I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down, run myself in the ground before I put some whack shit out. I'm trying to smack this one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing.
I'm trying to smack this one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. You can't drown a fucking shark. First of all, you can't drown a fucking shark. They fucking breathe in the ocean, bro. How you gonna drown that bitch? You can't get me out of this hip-hop game, motherfucker. I live here. I'm embedded here, motherfucker. You can't take me out. And then I'm a shark, too. So you come around and fuck with me, I'm gonna bite your fucking head off. Literally. I'm gonna bite your fucking head off. I'm gonna bite your fucking head off with these fucking raps. Or I might knock your ass out, too, with these paws. Either way, I'm gonna fuck you up. You're gonna get fucked up coming over here. Fuck with me. Chill out. Chill out. You don't want this smoke. You don't want this smoke.
one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing but piss me off. Lid to the can of whip ass, just twist me off. See me leap out, pull a piece out. Fuck shooting, I'm just trying to knock his teeth out.
He's still on that, that's that John Guerrero shit, right? See me leap out, pull the piece out. Fuck shooting, trying to knock his teeth out. I'm a pistol up his motherfucking ass. And it's good on him to fucking keep saying this shit in the fucking song, because that's how he got off in the case, right? When they say the gun was not loaded, he just came there to intimidate and beat his ass down. If he had made reference to him actually wanting to shoot this motherfucker, then, I mean, you can't do double jeopardy, you know what I'm saying? But I'm pretty sure that would not have been a good look. It's good on him to keep emphasizing that point. I was not trying to kill this motherfucker. Maybe I was, but by, like, me whooping his ass with the gun, not shooting him with no bullets. And he's made reference to that a few times in a few of these songs on his motherfucking album. The attorney was like, hey, handle that, bro. Go talk about that shit in some of your songs so we clean this shit up for me. Clean this shit up for us. You know what I'm saying? Make it easier on you and on me. Smart.
See me leap out, pull a piece out. Fuck shooting, I'm just trying to knock his teeth out. Fuck with me now, bitch, to see you freestyle. Talk is cheap, motherfucker, if you really feeling frog asleep. Yo, Slim, you gon' let him get away with that? He tried to play you, you can't let him skate with that. Man, I hate this crap, this ain't rap. This is crazy the way we act when we confuse hip-hop with real life. When the music stops.
When we confuse real life with rap, when the music stops, bro. That's just for the fucking records. That's not real life, dog. That's not real life.
The way we act when we confuse hip-hop with real life, when the music
stops. No getting rid of McVeigh. If so, you would have tried. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide. I have died clinically. I ride back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it.
Okay. They rapping. Or whatever the fuck that is. He rapping. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide, because can't none of y'all kill me. I can only kill myself. I have died clinically, so maybe I'm dead to them, to the other motherfuckers, but I ain't dead. I'm still here. They think I'm dead. Now, I'm a ghost throughout this bitch. I return from the dead motherfucker because you can't kill me. Arrived back in my enemy's crib with Hennessy. I'm faded. Got drunk, then I finished it. Let's go.
I clinically arrived back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it. I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark willingly with a Dillinger in the dark diligently. I'm not what you think I am.
I spark willingly with a Dillinger in the dark diligently. I spark willingly, Dillinger. Diligently, come on, bro. Come on, all right, I see you.
I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark willingly with a Dillinger in the dark diligently. I'm not what you think, I appear to be fucked up, mentally endangered. I can't stay away from a razor. I just want my face in a paper. I wish a nigga had a grenade to squeeze tight to awake neighbors for acres. I murder you, I gauge you how me turn into a madman. Son of Sam, bitch, I'm surgical. I'm allergic to you think not, you got balls, we can see how large when the music stops.
Oh, you think not, you got balls, well, we'll see when the music stops. Because you're only tough on camera, bro. You're only tough on that beat, talking that shit. Cut the music off and let's see what's happening. That's hard. Cut the music off. I'm allergic to dying. Oh, you think not? You think not? You think you can kill me? You got balls? You want to come try me? We can see how large when the music stops. Wow, let's go.
I'm allergic to dying. You think not? You got balls? We can see how large when the music stops.
I was happy having to deal at first. Thought money would make me happy, but it only made my pain worse. It hurts when you see your friends turn your back on you, dog. And you ain't got nothing left but your word and your balls. And you stressed from the calls of your new friends begging with their hands out, checking for your record when it's selling. When it ain't, that's the end. No laughs, no friends, no girls. Just a gin you drink till your car spin. You think, damn, you slam into the wall and you fall out the car and try to crawl with one arm. I'm about to lose it all in a pool of alcohol. If my funeral's tomorrow, wonder would they even call when the music stops.
That was cool, bro. This may be the best shit I've heard from them thus far. Cause Buddy, that's the nine that just rapped. I'm not a big fan of his pen, man, but he did his thing on that verse, considering what the fuck they talking about too. Like he just said, if I find myself in a fucked up situation, is anybody gonna be there to support me, help me out when the music stops? If all my riches is gone and they can't bleed me dry no more, if it's just me, are they still gonna help me? But how he described that, how he painted that picture there for you was dope. That was dope. Let's go.
Hall, if my funeral's tomorrow, wonder would they even call when the music
stops. Let's see how many of your men loyal. When I pull up looking for you with a pistol, sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up. Who said what when lead bust your head?
That's hard, sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up. That's hard, sipping a can of Pennzoil. He's getting drunk. He's twisted. Now I'm turned up. I'm ready to get in the shit. I'm with the shit because I'm faded. But Pennzoil in a car, you know what I'm saying? Clean engine. Now rev that fucking engine up. That car ready to go. That lick about to have him fucking out here popping off, fucking somebody up. And that's a double with like oil for a car engine to get that shit ready to move. Let's go. That's hard.
Still sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up. Who said what when lead bust your head just explode with red stuff? I'm handcuffed, tossed in.
Bro, okay, bruh. Bruh, let's go, D12.
Loyal, when I pull up looking for you with a pistol, sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up. Who said what when lead bust your head just explode with red stuff? I'm handcuffed.
Your head just explode with red stuff. I'm handcuffed. Cause I've just got arrested for killing your motherfucking ass because your head just exploded with blood. That was hard.
Revved up. Who said what when lead bust your head just explode with red stuff? I'm handcuffed. Tossed in the paddy wagon. Ragging about how you shouted like a coward. Bullets devoured you, showered you niggas. If I was you niggas, I'd run while giving a chance. Understand, I can enhance the spirit of man. Death itself, it can't hurt me. Just the thought of dying alone that really irks me. You ain't worthy to speak thoughts of cheap talk. Be smart and stop trying to walk how G's walk. Before we spark, hug the floor while we playing tug of war with your life. Fuck the tour on the mic, I'd rather fuck a whore with a knife. Deliver that shit to corners.
That's some goddamn seven shit, man. Seven Deadly Sins, bro, with Brad Pitt, Morgan Freeman, and Kevin Spacey. When Buddy made that fucking rig, it had the fucking blade on it, and he was fucking a prostitute with it, bro. That's what that shit reminded me of. Fuck a tour in the mic. I'd rather fuck a whore with a knife. They snapping, dog. They snapping, bro. I like this one.
War with your life. Fuck a tour in the mic. I'd rather fuck a whore with a knife. Deliver that shit that coroners like. You hype popping shit in broad daylight. Nigga, you are going to recognize it. Stop.
Instigators turn pits in cages. Let loose and bit the neighbors. Wrist to razors. Y'all don't want war. Y'all want talk. In the dark, my dogs all bark like hoof. Roof, nigga, I'm a roof. Hit your whole roof. Caved in like reindeer hoofs. Stomp the booth, shake the floor tiles loose. The more y'all breach, the more rhyme moves. It's Hill Street, this is hardcore blues. Put a gun to rap, checking all our dudes. Or make the news, bet your all y'all move. When the Uzi pop, you better drop when the music stop.
Music has changed my life in so many ways.
Alright, why they have him go last, bro? They should have had him go first to say the best for last, dog. They done had me all geeked this whole fucking time. Whole fucking time, like, everybody low-key was rapping on par with Eminem. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody's really, like, devoured the next verse-wise and shit. Low-key, I think Proof had the weakest verse out of all of them so far, though. Real shit. Like, I mean, it had a heavier, like, tone to it. But as far as what he was saying, everybody else had a better verse than Proof. But it wasn't bad. It still wasn't bad. Everybody's been low-key the same. Now you throw Bizarre on here, and I'm going to last remember the song for Bizarre's trailing words. Fuck.
Pop, you better drop when the music stops.
Music has changed my life in so many ways. Brains confused, been fucked since the fifth grade. LL told me to rock the bells. NWA said fuck the police. Now I'm in jail. 93 was strictly R&B. Fucked up haircut, listen to Jodeci. Michael Jackson, who gon' tell me I ain't Mike? Ass cheeks painted white, fucking Priscilla tonight. Flying down Sunset, smoking crack. Transvestite in the front, Eddie Murphy in the back. M.O.P. had me grimy and gritty. Marilyn Manson, I dyed my hair blue and grew some titties. Ludacris told me to throw them bowls. Now I'm in the hospital with a broken nose and a fractured elbow. Voices in my head, I'm going in shock. I'm reaching for the clock, but the music stops.
The little ending of that was all right. That was all right. I'm reaching for my Glock, but now the music stops. So he's talking about it on the other side of things, because he's influenced by what he's seeing. Michael Jackson, Ludacris. What else he said? And then he's reaching for his Glock to fucking kill, but the music stops because he's not who he thinks he is. He's not who he wants to be. When the music stops, you're gonna put that Glock away because that ain't really him. So he talked about shit from the opposite end of what they were saying. You know what I'm saying? He wanted the motherfuckers that are fake, whatever the fuck, because of the music. When the music stops, they soft. but it was still whack because he can't fucking rap. It was whack because he can't rap all off beat, bro. I hate the way he fucking raps. I hate everything about what the fucking Bizarre does rap-wise. It's fucking trash. But everybody else did their fucking thing. Everybody else did their fucking thing. So, yeah, it was cool. It was cool when the music stopped. I like what that means, when the music stops, because y'all motherfuckers ain't tough. Y'all ain't tough on TV. They got Twitter fingers and shit. It's the same type of concept. But I definitely fuck with it, man. Definitely fuck with it, man. Hopefully y'all fuck with that. Thank y'all for being here. Thank y'all for continuing to rock with me. Thank y'all for continuing to support. Yeah. But y'all, I'm out.